Hi guys, mamayang gabi magluluto ako ng swim with tomato, fry with butter with fries. So guys, ito na rin yung sakto na pinagbuntot at pamatas. Hi guys, I show you how to clean to remove the pupo. Magali na lang yung chopstick, tapos susunod ko yung dyan. So as you can see, ito na yung guys, pilin ko na siya ng wrap ko siya ng cold isa-isa para malinis kasi ito naka-stack lang siya sa aquarium. So, kailangan pilin isa-isa. Pwedeng salt or cornstarch ang panglinis mo. Kasi matagal na, siyempre matagal lang siya sa aquarium. So, i-dry lang natin siya bago i-fry later kasi pag hindi siya dry, tumatalsik yung cooking oil. Okay, bye! See you later! Hey guys! It's dinner time, so tonight I'm going to cook shrimp with garlic and tomatoes. Grams of butter, chopped shallots, spring onion, garlic, make 4 tablespoons of tomato sauce, 2 tablespoons of brown sugar, I don't know, I think white. Okay. Guys, yung tomato sauce na eh, minix ko na yung sugar, then 100 ml of water. Then minix lang natin. Ayan, okay na siya. So later, i-fry muna natin yung cream. first put the butter. Then onion, shallot. Dito maglalagay ako ng konting cornstarch and a little bit water. Just put in bago hanguin para magiging malapot yung kanyang sauce. So, just put a little bit cornstarch. Ayan, nagbagay ko ng konting cornstarch. Boil lang natin siya. Try to taste the sauce. Kung tama lang yung... Huwag naman ganun siya matapos. Kung tama lang. Guys, ito na ang ating cream with butter, garlic, and tomato sauce. Then, I put the cornstarch with water. Itong palapot lang ito. Pwede na siya. And it's already ready. Okay guys, ito ito na siya. So this is my buttered cream with tomato sauce, the Chinese style. Okay, this is the buttered cream.